Belfast Black Taxi Association must be provided with immediate support by Infrastructure Minister Nick McMahon to ensure this vital public transport service is maintained and jobs protected. I am joined here today by the Belfast Black Taxi drivers who are handing in a letter requesting an urgent meeting with the Minister for Infrastructure, Ongan Shaisney Furs. It is firmly our view that the Belfast Black Taxi should benefit from the same system as TransLink, with the provision of subsidised travel for senior citizens. Implementing concessionary fares for black taxis would be a small cost for the Infrastructure Minister. However, these subsidised fares would be the benefit of the local community, as well as making the black taxis much more financially sustainable and competitive. We're not asking for anything extraordinary, but instead for black taxis to be treated equally to other public transport services. The Belfast Black Taxis have ferried the people of Belfast for decades, and I will do what I can as the MP for West Belfast to ensure that this service remains in place for decades to come. Minister Mullen, it is time for words to turn into action. It's time to sit down and meet and support our black taxi drivers.
The material that we have over the last lot of years in relation to correspondence with our department that say we're entitled to it, we're not entitled to concessionary fares. So we need clarification, and we definitely need the concessionary fare scheme to be implemented to our services.